guys, welcome to Follow, and today on Follow we have the very handsome Sushant Singh Rajput along with her Raabta co-star Kriti, who's looking absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
So we're here to talk about Raabta. One movie, two different characters, poles apart. How easy or difficult it was?
It was definitely fascinating, I would say, because I look forward to doing characters that I don't understand completely, but I understand while doing it. So I got a chance of playing two different, diametrically opposite, very, very fascinating, interesting characters. I think we have done well, and when you watch it, you'll get to see two different films, very interestingly connected in just a span of 2 hours.
Yeah, I think it was very interesting to do two characters in the first place, and those two characters were from two different worlds, one we understand and one we kind of don't. The present day character Saira, I think I personally spent a little more time on her because the journey kind of starts with her and there, the current time. So that was really interesting, the way she is, you know, building the character from scratch. And the past life character, again, was something that we didn't have a reference of. And it was different. I think kapde aur hair makeup pehenkar hum logo ko ek khud hi kuch alag lag raha tha. And after that, that whole world, I think, was very interesting for both of us. And the way everyone's come together on one page and created something which looks very different for people to watch. Yeah, I hope you like it.